It was strange. He could play Fields, blues Fields, that people hadn't played in 30 years. If he heard it one time, he could play it authentically, where not only were the notes right, the feel was right. And that was the only thing that impressed me. I knew somebody in the band was going to teach him to read.